all these months, no one at Clemente or the CPS has been charged or prosecuted. Instead, LFCs in general have been discredited based on unproven accusations made against the former Clemente LFC as a result of the innuendos emanating from this overlong investigation at Clemente. LFC's authority over State Chapter 1 is being threatened, as is the LFC's authority to select principals. Where is the proof of wrongdoing? Where are the criminal charges? What is the justification for impeding the rights of local school councils to pick their principals? There have been no answers to these questions up to now, and I don't see any on the horizon.